Los Angeles International Airport is one of the busiest airports in the world.
LAX.
LAX.
What, LAX?
LAX.
And one of the most chaotic. Every day, freeways leading to the airport grind to a halt. Cars back up for miles, and passengers are left sitting in gridlock before they even reach the terminal. Inside, crowds snake through security lines. Hallways overflow with frustrated travelers, and the experience often feels more like surviving an ordeal than starting a journey. In just a few years, Los Angeles will face the ultimate test. Millions of visitors are expected to pour into the city for the 2026 FIFA World Cup and the 2028 Summer Olympics. These will be two of the biggest events ever hosted in Southern California, putting LAX directly in the global spotlight. The question is whether the city can complete its $14 billion modernization program in time, or if the world will arrive to find one of the most important airports in disarray. Please take a moment to subscribe and like the video. It really helps the channel. LAX has been the gateway to Southern California for nearly a century. It began in the 1920s as a dusty airfield known as Mines Field, before officially becoming Los Angeles International Airport in 1949. Back then, it was celebrated as a sign of progress and modern aviation. The last major upgrade came in 1984, when Los Angeles hosted its first Olympic Games. At the time, those improvements felt state-of-the-art: sleek concourses, jet bridges, and streamlined passenger flow. But four decades later, those same facilities are under immense strain. Today, LAX handles between 66 and 75 million passengers each year, with over 575,000 takeoffs and landings annually. It's a staggering volume of traffic for an airport built for a very different era. Passengers face overcrowded terminals, confusing layouts, endless delays, and notoriously bad traffic just to reach their gate. Over time, LAX has grown piece by piece, leaving it feeling disjointed and outdated, rather than like a cohesive, world-class hub. In 2017, Los Angeles took a bold step to fix these problems once and for all. The city launched the Landside Access Modernization Program, or LAMP, the largest airport renovation project in U.S. history. At $14 billion, the plan aims to completely reimagine the way people move through LAX. The goal isn't just to add more space, but to fundamentally rethink the airport experience. That means easing congestion, connecting terminals seamlessly, and tying LAX into the wider transportation network of Los Angeles. The project has been designed with the upcoming World Cup and Olympics firmly in mind, ensuring the city can welcome millions of international visitors smoothly and efficiently. At the heart of this transformation is a brand new elevated train system that promises to change how passengers arrive and depart forever. The most ambitious piece of the puzzle is the Automated People Mover, or OPM. This elevated electric train stretches 2.25 miles across the airport, soaring above the tangled roadways below. It will finally provide a fast, reliable alternative to battling traffic in cars or buses. The system features six stations connecting terminals, parking garages, and transportation hubs. Trains will arrive every 2 minutes during peak hours, carrying up to 30 million passengers per year. The full journey from one end to the other will take just 10 minutes, a dramatic improvement over the gridlocked roads that currently take far longer. Built at a cost of around $3 billion, the APM is expected to cut traffic in the central terminal area by up to 40%. Construction began in 2019 and has involved threading massive steel guideways between active terminals and busy freeways without disrupting ongoing airport operations. Giant cranes have lifted enormous concrete segments into place, creating a futuristic network of elevated tracks. The race to complete the APM is intense. Work is on track to finish by December 2025, with the system opening to passengers in January 2026, just months before the World Cup kicks off. While the train will transform how passengers move around LAX, the terminals themselves are also undergoing a sweeping upgrade. Some of these buildings date back to the 1960s and were never designed for today's massive passenger volumes. Terminal 1 was the first to be completed, with a $980 million renovation that wrapped up in 2021. The project added 283,000 square feet of space and created a brighter, more streamlined experience. The Tom Bradley International Terminal, LAX's main hub for international flights, is seeing one of the most dramatic changes. A $2 billion expansion added the midfield satellite concourse, which opened its north section in 2021, providing 15 new gates, including 12 wide-body gates for long-haul aircraft. The south section is still under construction and will bring 8 additional gates online by 2025. Terminals 4 and 5 are being completely rebuilt as part of a $1.6 billion overhaul. When finished in 2027, they will feature a new shared departure hall, expanded concourses, state-of-the-art baggage handling systems, and modern lounges. The redesign will also add bus gates to speed up connections between flights. Terminal 5 has a separate $250 million project focused on faster check-in, more efficient baggage systems, and upgraded passenger amenities. Even Terminal 6, one of LAX's smaller concourses, is getting a $38.5 million modernization, set to be completed by 2024. Together, these upgrades aim to not only increase capacity, but also completely redefine the passenger experience, reducing delays and creating a smoother flow from curb to gate. The transformation extends well beyond the airport buildings themselves. A key part of the plan is the new Consolidated Rental Car Facility, or ConRAC. This $1.3 billion complex will bring all rental car companies into one central location. Today, dozens of separate shuttle buses clog the roads around LAX, creating constant traffic jams. By moving everything to a single site connected to the APM, those shuttles will disappear entirely. ConRAC is scheduled to open in 2025. To handle the surge of visitors arriving by bus, taxi, or rideshare, two massive intermodal transportation facilities are being built. These hubs will act as gateways where ground transportation connects directly to the elevated train system, making transfers quick and seamless. The project also ties LAX directly into the city's expanding metro network. In 2025, a $900 million metro transit center opened, linking the airport to Los Angeles K&C rail lines. For the first time, passengers will be able to travel between LAX and downtown without needing a car. To support all this new infrastructure, $118 million in roadway improvements are being made to untangle the pickup and drop-off areas, further easing congestion and improving access for travelers. The modernization program has been underway since 2017, and now the timeline is critical. Each year brings major milestones closer. Terminal 6 will wrap up its upgrades in 2024. The ConRAC rental car facility will open in 2025, just months before the automated people mover begins operations in January 2026. By 2027, the rebuild of Terminals 4 and 5 will be complete, providing a final piece of the puzzle before the Olympic Games. When the world arrives in 2028, Los Angeles plans to unveil a completely transformed airport, one capable of handling global events with efficiency and style. Some elements, like Terminal 9 and Concourse 0, are still in planning stages with no set timeline. But the core improvements needed for the upcoming events are racing toward the finish line. By 2028, the experience of traveling through LAX should feel entirely different. Instead of battling traffic and navigating cramped, outdated terminals, passengers will move smoothly through sleek new facilities, ride automated trains between destinations, and connect effortlessly to the city beyond. But the stakes are high. Any delays, cost overruns, or last-minute setbacks could undermine years of work and billions of dollars of investment. For Los Angeles, this is more than just an infrastructure project. It's a statement to the world about what the city can achieve. As the countdown to the World Cup and Olympics ticks closer, the world is watching, The only question now is whether LAX can truly deliver on its promise and finally become the world-class airport that Los Angeles has long needed.